One meal a day versus two meals a day. Which intermittent fasting method is best for you? In today's video, we break down the pros and cons of each method so you can have a better understanding and decide which one will work best for you. Before we get started, welcome to our channel. Here at All About Fasting, we feature health topics related to intermittent fasting and natural weight loss. If that sounds exciting to you, consider subscribing to the channel. We publish 3 videos a week and we don't want you to miss anything. Now let's start with one meal a day. One meal a day is also known as OMAD. In this method, the timing and the content of the meal depends on your preference. You must restrict your calorie intake to a single meal only for a short window of time. For example, most people following the OMAD diet method fast for a whole day and have dinner when they come home after work. According to Dr. Mindy Pills, you should fast for 24 hours before the 1-hour eating window. Studies found that this fasting method is effective in healing your gut and stimulating the regeneration of your intestinal stem cells. In this fasting method, it is very important to carefully plan your one meal that contains an appropriate amount of carbohydrates, proteins, and fats. Your total calorie intake will depend on your lifestyle and career. If you have an office job and are pretty much sedentary, then a 1500 to 1800 calorie meal will be enough. However, if you work at a labor-intensive job, then 2000 calories or more will make more sense. Now, what about 2 meals a day or 2MAD? According to Dr. Stan Ekberg, the 2MAD diet pattern is similar to the 16-8 intermittent fasting method, in which you fast for 16 hours and eat your meals in an 8-hour window. However, according to Thomas DeLauer, this approach is more similar to the 22-2 method, in which eating is allowed for only 2 hours a day. To end the fast, he suggests consuming a light meal that does not contain a combination of fats and carbohydrates. For example, you can have a bone broth to break your fast, or you can eat a lean protein with vegetables. Then, after some time, you can move to your other meals. So, how do these methods work? In both intermittent fasting methods, you restrict your calorie intake, which creates a calorie deficit in your body that leads to weight loss. In OMAD, people usually eat during dinner time, while in 2MAD, people usually have lunch and dinner but skip breakfast. Whether you choose to practice OMAD or 2MAD, you should eat whole, organic, and nutrient-dense foods during your eating window. According to health experts, it is mandatory to consume nutritious food with these fasting methods, such as fruits, vegetables, and whole grains like barley, brown rice, and quinoa. Also add starchy vegetables, legumes, and healthy fats like olive oil and avocados in your non-fasting eating hours. Go for lean protein sources such as tofu, fish, and turkey, nuts, seeds, and nut butter, and plant-based dairy sources. On the other hand, you have to avoid all unhealthy and processed foods to get the maximum gains from your fast. For example, avoid fast foods, sodas, white bread, sugary cereals, and refined baked products. Avoiding unhealthy foods will tremendously help in giving you steady energy throughout the day. The big question is, how to decide which method is best for you? To decide, let's discuss the benefits and risks of both OMAD and 2MAD. But before we jump into the benefits and risks, do us a favor and hit the like button. This helps us get recommended to other viewers. And if you'd like to see more intermittent fasting and natural weight loss content, tap that subscribe button. Let's start with OMAD. OMAD is a fantastic way to lose weight. To achieve your ideal body weight, you have to create an energy deficit in your body. You can do this in 2 ways, either by enhancing the number of calories you burn, or by limiting your calorie intake. In one study, healthy individuals restricted their calorie intake to only 4 hours and experienced a significant decline in total body fat than eating 3 meals a day. Another research found, which involved 50,660 persons, consuming 1 or 2 meals a day are more likely to reduce their body mass index than those who eat 3 meals daily. One more study depicted that overnight fasting for 18 or more hours was more effective in weight reduction than doing a fast for a short time. Besides weight management, OMAD also plays a promising role in reducing your sugar and bad cholesterol levels in your blood. The abnormally high level of blood sugar and cholesterol can lead to several chronic diseases, such as heart problems and diabetes. It also decreases inflammation by reducing C-reactive protein, which is an inflammation marker in your body. Additionally, OMAD offers unique brain benefits. An animal study reveals that it reduces the damage of nerve cells of your brain, which ultimately promotes your longevity. Now, what about the drawbacks of OMAD? Although studies reveal several benefits of calorie restriction and fasting on your health, eating only one meal a day can be harmful to you. For example, the research suggests that this type of fasting pattern can reduce your body's response to insulin and increases the production of ghrelin, the hunger hormone, as compared to 3 meals in a day. This may also lead to extreme hunger. What's more, one meal a day is dangerous for diabetic patients because it enhances the risk of hypoglycemia in them, which can be fatal. In addition to these harmful effects, studies reveal that OMAD can also lead to constipation, dizziness, low energy, weakness, irritability, and nausea. Furthermore, OMAD is not for pregnant and lactating mothers, older adults, children, people suffering from eating disorders, and teenagers. Just one meal in a day cannot provide you all the required nutrients. Another study reveals that the OMAD method can cause too much weight loss in your body. Some women doing OMAD find that it is very difficult to consume enough calories in just 1 hour of eating time. Furthermore, it also causes several digestive problems in them. Now, what about the benefits of 2MAD? Eating only 2 meals a day helps to reduce insulin resistance in your body, which is a major contributor to diabetes. It also reduces the risk of metabolic syndrome, which is strongly associated with a high level of fats, high blood pressure, triglycerides, and high cholesterol levels. It also helps to boost your immune system. The 2MAD intermittent fasting strategy not only protects you from immune damage, a big side effect of chemotherapy, but also increases the regeneration of stem cells. 2MAD increases the process of autophagy in your body. Autophagy is the process of cellular maintenance stimulated through fasting. It plays an important role in enhancing brain vitality, longevity, and in the prevention of diseases. Several studies found that the 2MAD diet improves your metabolic flexibility. Metabolic flexibility is the ability of your body to match fuel availability and fuel oxidation. Think of it as a switch between energy production and energy utilization. So, if you have high metabolic flexibility, you can burn more fats and carbohydrates to get energy. You can also switch easily between carbohydrate and fat metabolism. One study reveals that the 2MAD diet strategy also slows down the aging process. Fasting decreases oxidative stress, which is an imbalance between the production of free radicals and the ability of your body to detoxify them by using antioxidants. It is the major factor that contributes to chronic diseases such as cancer, heart problems, and Alzheimer's disease. Like OMAD, 2MAD also effectively reduces your body weight. Although weight loss may be your basic aim for trying 2MAD, this eating pattern not only maintains your body weight, but also makes your life more enjoyable as it provides several other health benefits to you. The 2MAD diet is a safe and steady way to achieve your health goals. But most people prefer to skip their breakfast in this fasting pattern, which is usually not good. Several studies reveal that skipping a morning meal can cause several health problems in your body, such as irritability, mood swings, hormonal stress, low energy, and low brain functions. If you are currently eating 3 meals a day, you might find it challenging to shift to only 2 meals a day. On top of that, you need to strategically plan out the foods you will eat in those 2 meals. Depending on how long you space out your 2 meals, you might feel strong hunger pangs as well. Okay, get this. The OMAD fasting method has some additional benefits over the 2MAD diet. OMAD requires less time in the preparation of your food. You only prepare one meal for the whole day. That's it. This means you can dedicate more of your time towards productive or leisurely activities. OMAD also offers a no-frills strategy to restrict your calories because you restrict your meal to only 1 hour of the day. It is a faster way to lose extra fat because you fast on a longer period of time, about 23 hours. This gives your body a higher chance to utilize fat as energy. And because you're fasting for a longer period of time in OMAD, your body also goes through a lot more autophagy. Old cells are broken down to make new cells, which in turn makes your body utilize resources more efficiently. So, how to get started? No matter which fasting method you decide to start, you first have to prepare yourself both mentally and physically to do a fast. Otherwise, it may give you more harm than an advantage. Here are some simple guidelines to prepare your body for either OMAD or 2MAD. Make your body become fat adapted. The simple and easy way to become fat adapted is through the keto diet. Just start the keto diet 1 or 2 weeks before the fast. This practice can help your body to become habitual of burning fats instead of carbohydrates to generate energy. Do not, I repeat, do not go for OMAD or 2MAD fasting methods directly, because it can increase stress in your mind and body. It's best to start with a 16-8 intermittent fasting plan to kickstart your fasting journey. If 16 hours is too much for you, start with 12 hours, then gradually increase the amount of time you fast. Which diet do you want to try out? OMAD or 2MAD? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to see more intermittent fasting and natural weight loss content. Looking for more information about intermittent fasting? Check out this video to learn about the other types of intermittent fasting you can try.